place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tink?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But I guess, you know, fate brought us together to play games. I don't know, whatever. Filled with decay. Dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, it makes me want to roll.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarter. State sick. One soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the Dragon Lord's to begin with. You're just stealing from a guy because he's evil, and that's... What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
Finally!
Pick it up, newbie!
Get that sword!
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. Little, double entendre. I did. sword into the fountain. Soul energy swirls through it and out in the city! All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
We love you, Fatemaker!
Thanks! I love me, too!
Really captures how I stand perfectly still in one position.
Brilliant work, Fatemaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
People keep calling me the hero of Brighthoof.
Oh, the hero of Brighthoof? Never met a Fatemaker. You'll need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown and to keep the vending machine stopped. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. Free sample of me wares on the house! Now, while you're seeing your way around, Bright, go and talk to the lovely lassin who runs the Sora Tower. That's Izzy. She pulls a mean fight. Sora! Forge is a bloody mistress. She'll melt down your hard edges and sharpen your sword.
Waves you over. And, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in. Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new Fatemaker who fought off all them skeletons?
Don't know about that hero stuff, but sure broke some bones.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world! I'm only joshing you, Fatemaker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
Perfection.
And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip-flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day!
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you! Ha! Bloody congrats! Come meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Defending the city. Her Majesty Queen Footstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm. Kneel and be knighted.
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now. Being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
I can't believe it. The Queen is dead!
But Stallion! No! Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a second.
Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.